Hey y'all, it's Lady Glow Official here today to show you how I am going to create this little V8910 crochet pack hairstyle. Now this pack, you only need one. Yes, all of this is supposed to complete the whole head. It's another new style for me. Haven't done this before in my head, but we're going to try it out. Oh my God, y'all, please don't look at the beady beads. Oh my gosh, I feel so embarrassed. But now, hey, it does happen. Hey, we all go through it. Just check out what I'm doing pretty much. So I take my crochet needle, push it through, like under the braid, and the hair that you have, you split it in half so that way you can latch it on to the actual crochet needle. So what I'm doing now is trying to latch the hair onto the actual crochet needle, and then I'm going to close it back and pull it through. You keep a hole or a loop so that way you can pull it through, pull, and it locks in place. So I'm going to complete this throughout the rest of the hair. It's so easy. Ooh-wee. All that noise outside. But yeah, that's all you do. And I just twist it, try to keep the curl pattern in place. It's very hard to maintain. I noticed doing this hair that if you don't have it split in half, directly in half, it does shed. Look at this, y'all. I was steady, pulled and pulled and pulled. It came out a lot, but hey, I didn't need all that extra hair in my hair anyway. This stuff came out full. So yes, just be careful when you are splitting that hair directly in half so that way you won't have that much loose hair pieces. So I'm just going to continue the same method, keep that loop and lock it in place. All right, and there you go, guys. It's so easy to put in. I actually completed this style within 45 minutes. I mean, to do a quick little braid going backwards and to lock these crochet hair in place took me 45 minutes, not even. So this is a quick little something if you want to just do something different. So as I complete this hairstyle, I'm getting closer to the top. I just pretty much try to keep it not noticeable that it's all crochet and my braids are underneath. So what I did was just try to put them close together as possible and make it look like I slicked my edges a little bit. But with this, guys, I'm just adding my favorite jam conditioner, because with this, what I did afterwards, but I did it off camera, was hold my hair in place with my beauty scarf so that way it can lay a little bit better. But so that's all I pretty much did, guys, and I held it in place and I trimmed around the edges to keep it all together. You see how that looks, y'all? It looks more natural versus having all the braids showing underneath that is crocheted. So basically, this is the finished look, guys. Tell me what you think about it. I'm just trimming around the edges, trying to keep it all together in place, make it look like something. Oh, yes. Some people ask, how do you keep the curl pattern of the hair? Use mousse. Now, go to your local beauty supply, get some mousse, and just apply that mousse, and it will help hold down your strands better. I didn't buy any at the time, so after doing the video, I actually ended up getting some mousse because I had to keep my, you know, loose ends and flyaways together, because I noticed with the heat, it did, you know, bump up a little bit, and that way it helped me hold the hair in place. But this is the final look, guys. Ooh-wee, how do I look? Ow, yes. I love this hair so far. This is so different for me, but I like it. It's new. This rod set is on point. Yes. So thank you guys for watching. Tell me what you think about it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe as always. This is your girl, Lady Glow Official, coming to you with another video. Bye.